Metal Parts, this is Jeff.
Hey, man. Look, I know you guys are about to close and stuff, but I'm looking for some parts. I came in about a couple years ago, you know, and I was in a black Jeep. You might remember me. Anyways, it was on, like, 40s and just, like, it was badass. Anyways, I'm looking for some parts. Can you help me out with that?
Yeah, what can we find for you?
Well, actually, first things first, do you guys offer, like, a Jeep Club discount or anything like that? Because I'm always looking for a discount, man.
What Jeep Club are you a member of?
Is all of them an option? Because on Facebook, I pretty much try and get on all of them. I'm in, like, AJP, HJP, BJP, pretty much any crawling group that'll accept me.
Well, let's come back to that. What can I help you find?
All right, well, I'm looking for a super chip for my Jeep. I think that's what it's called. It's like a massive Dorito. I don't know. It's called like a super chip. You know, I'm running like 37s, like every badass out there on a JKU. And, you know, I got a 6-inch custom lift that I hand built and stuff, you know? So I'm just trying to get everything dialed in, you know what I mean?
Well, what gear ratio are you running?
It's an automatic, so all of them? I mean, I had a 6-speed, but this one, I don't know, like, what are they, like, 8-speeds now? I ran all my gears.
Well, what axle ratio are you running?
Both. I have a front and a rear axle. Doesn't all of them? I don't really understand that.
I need to know your gear ratio.
I don't know, man. That's why I called you. I'm just trying to get my super chip on and try and get everything dialed in.
Well, what year is your Jeep?
It's a 2015. I think it's like a 2016 because, you know, it's one of the freshest ones out there, but I'm, you know, whatever. I think dealership says 2015, but we all know what's up.
Well, the super chip hasn't been released yet for the 2015 year model.
Well, I looked online and it kind of says that it has. I mean, I'm not saying you don't know what you're talking about, but, internet says that it's come out yet, so can you, like, check in the back for me, please? Maybe you got one back there?
Maybe. We don't have it yet.
Alright, man. I will guess I'll have to order this online, then. But, I totally appreciate your time, I guess, so thank you.
Well, thank you for calling Formal Parts.
Alright, buddy. You have a great day.
You too, sir.
Alright, bye.
Bye.
Man, these guys don't know anything. Jeez. What the heck?